Hey guys, Epson Stillis here with another Minecraft video. Now, in this Mac tutorial, I will be showing you how to use the different function keys on your Minecraft. As you can see, I have a little window up here that will show you what keys I place. I'm going to go into the world that I use for announcements and stuff. Well, planning on it originally, I did like one video in it so far. But yeah, so once it lets me log in, if it does, which it hopefully will, come on, I don't think it works. As you can see, I'm pressing WASD and it does that in the thing. Alrighty, so how to do the different buttons and what do they do? Now, as you will see, if you've played Minecraft before on a PC, you know that these buttons here at the top, the F buttons, do little commands. But on a Mac, a lot of times, so if you just press the button, well, right now, it's... If you look on your keyboard, it's F1, it has the little... If you look on your keyboard... what am I doing? If you look on your keyboard... on your actual keyboard, next to F1 it has a little small sun, and next to F2 it has a large sun. F1 will make your monitor dimmer, F2 will make your monitor brighter, by default. If you press F3, this happens. If you press F4, this happens. If you press F5, the keyboard gets dimmer, if you're on a laptop. F6, it gets brighter if you're on a laptop. F7, 8, and 9 are used to control your, iTunes, I didn't want to open that, and your music, and F10, 11, and 12 are your volume. So 12 is volume up, 11 is volume down, and 10 is mute. And then, then you have the escape key. But because it does that on the computer, you won't be able to do, like, take screenshots and stuff. So that's what this button down here is, this FN button. So if you press the FN button, and press F1, you can see on the Minecraft, my hand and stuff and inventory bar disappeared. Press F2, well, I need to move this over, it takes a screenshot. I'll show you what the screenshot things do later, but it's like if I want to take a screenshot of my house, I can go outside. Start flying. Get my house. Now, if I didn't want to have the little target bar in the middle, you can press F1. Fin F1. You gotta make sure you press the FN button at the bottom. Then press FN F2. And then I took a screenshot. F3 will show your debug menu, which is that thing which has your coordinates and what biome you're in and what direction you're facing and stuff. If you press FN Shift F3, it'll show that, and it'll also show what it's using, what type of memory it's using, the computer is using at the bottom there. But I don't really like that, so it's annoying. F4 does absolutely nothing. F5 puts you in third person mode. If you press it twice, you can see the front of your character. F6 does nothing, F7 does nothing, F8 does nothing, F9, 10, 11. Yeah, those have nothing to do with Minecraft, so. Oh, hold on. Maybe I was incorrect about that. Well, okay, one of the buttons does something really weird, because I'm moving really strangely here. F4 was it? F5? Nope. Okay, one of the buttons does something... Okay, don't press F8, it's weird, and... Yeah, if you press FN, F8, you get into the really weird slow mode like this, and it's... odd. So I wouldn't recommend doing that if you want to actually play the game. But if you like doing that, yeah. So basically, with the F buttons at the top of your screen, just press the FN button if you want it to work. The FN stands for function, by the way. So, then, if you're playing Minecraft at this point, you probably already know that Minecraft controls But if you go into the controls thing, you'll see that I have list players rebound to P instead of tab. That's because on servers, I have no idea why this doesn't work, but whenever I press tab, it doesn't actually do anything. So I can just rebind that to P, because P for player, that makes sense. And because I'm on a laptop, I don't have a middle mouse button, so I rebound pick block to V. But, yeah. And so, you can choose what keys you want. Evidently, I have basically almost all default here, and that's how you play the game. Double tap space is fly on creative mode and stuff. As you probably already know if you know anything about Minecraft. But, yeah. So, if you have a Mac laptop with the trackpad that's all one button, like I do, and you don't know how to right-click, two-finger click is a right-click, one-finger click is a punch. Now I have to fix my house. Oops. I clicked V while looking at the wrong block. But so one-finger is a click, two-finger is a right-click on my trackpad. So, yeah. This was Epson Stylus on a short little key tutorial, I guess, call it. So, it's been Epson Stylus with Mac. Thanks so much for watching. And if you haven't subscribed, go subscribe to me.